Hi, guys. Welcome back to Bloodborne. I'm your host, Mikey, and I just got done researching what else I needed, what needs to be done, or what I'm forgetting about the game. And I think this is what happened last time, is I got to Murgo's Wet Nurse and went, I've seen people play on this weird area where the... they're fighting the weird alien-looking guys. And I'm sitting there going, where are those people? Where is that area? That's because the way to get to there, you have to get a key, which I... pretty sure I have, and you gotta go to the location I'm going to. So we will go back to Margo's wet nurse in a moment. Cause I feel like I'll go back to her once I get to a certain section in this area, and then I'm gonna go get her and then come back here. But I don't know. Maybe I'll completely do this area and then let me swing my sword if I get shot again or hit again. People will be dying. Okay, so still got the touch. Okay. There's that. Okay. Do 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 do. Okay. So, pretty sure the door's on the other side, but. Yeah, remember this door? Remember how it was locked? I have the key now. The key's in the, that weird place with all the... I don't know, like... It's where you get bagged and stuff. Oh! Is this the last one? Are you serious? What the heck? Ah, man, I should have looked up where the last umbilical cord was. Now I think about it. That's one gnarly looking tree. Excuse me, sirs. That was very rude. Rude, sir. That's better. Using magics. Is that the wind, or is those trees gonna snag me? Whoa. Not gonna lie, that's kind of creepy. I'm feeling like this is the area with the last, umbilical cord, because these things are almost exactly like the other thing. So, there's that. Okay, so for future reference, is this door locked or can I open it? Figures. Hi, can I open you? Good. Excuse me, Sir Wolf. He probably took the loot with him. Dang it. That's better. Good. good, good. Like, I'm liking doors that are locked from the other side. Get me out of there! Hi-ya-ya! Hi-ya-da-da! No!
No!
Bad! Bad! Bad!
Oh my gosh, no!
You're coming with me. No, never mind. I'll put you down. That's locked. That's cool with me. This sucks! Thank you for dying! Sweet. That was a... That's what I would call a Hail Mary. Swing? Where you just swing and pray that you hit the thing that you want hit. And the thing that you also don't want to, yeah. Okay, so up the ladder I go. Not gonna lie, guys, when I first came through here, I think I was really freaked out. Thank you for not spamming your magic spell on me, because that would have sucked. Squeak. Okay, so then how do I get on the other side then? Or do I have to just walk across? Like so. Excuse me. No. 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 No! You suck! Stop. 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 Please stop. Okay, let me get up. Let me get up. You suck! No! Just so we're clear, I'm so dead. I'm going to die if he does that to me again. Run down here. Run down here. Run down here. Heal. Oh. Okay. Are you the one that's nearly dead? Cool. Die. Come get some, punk. Cool, I got a key. Where was he hiding? Was he down here waiting for me? Was this where I... Yeah, this is where I came from. Yeah, because that's where the wolf came out. Yeah. So... Open the door? Do I have to do that right here? Switch with the... Now? Okay, so I'm gonna assume I gotta go down and touch the door. I used the key I picked up. I gotta do it here? Like... So? Where's... I don't know. Ah! See, I told you, aliens. That looks like the boss room. Yeah, I think I can take it out now. Oh my gosh, no. Yay! Get out of my face! Stop walking away! Okay, so, there is a way of, making all the little ones attack the really big one. I can't remember what item it is, but it like messes him so much. It just, he dies within like seconds because they all just pound on it and life, and he just insta dies, which is awesome. Soon I'll be going through there, but I want to go see what's over here. Looks like nothing. So, we're gonna take that lamp back to the Hunter's Dream, level up, come back, go that way. She at this thing over here again.
Oh, Flora. Oh, little one. Let the hunter and let or be one. Ah, I must have dreamed. What is it you... Very well, let me stand. Farewell, May.
Hold on.
Welcome, what is it you... Very well, let me... Farewell, good hunt. May you find...
Okay, I wanna know something. Okay. So, would that be in here? Is it this? I think this is it. Not sure. Sweet. Okay. So... what was that? I don't know. I'll figure it out later. Jeez. No, I don't have enough healing items. So, now I'm in a strange predicament. Do I kill that thing or go kill off Margot's wet nurse? Oh, don't tell me I've fallen, I can't get up type thing, because baloney. How would I... interesting. Okay, I'm gonna attempt it, but... only because I can't, you know... get out of here. Full knowing I'm not gonna do it, because this thing hurts like... yeah. This thing hurts, man. It hurts bad.